Dark Drinker plus throw any grenades you have left, right? It's like it pops up on the screen, it just seems to call it. Numbers you see when you hit them. It's because you and I have the first extra damage. That's exactly why I was asking them to see what damage differences are. With weapons and tether, I do about 69. And without the weapons and tether, I'm doing a 55. Or without the tether, weapons for it. So it makes a difference of like 2,000 to hit. Like I wasn't trying to argue anything, I was just looking at the numbers, just trying to examine the evidence. No, I asked. No, I'm not, because I'm really, I want to call it every single time. Yeah, go check. Shocking it. Okay, everyone in place? right? Oh, you got it. Good job. Both cannons fired at this guy. Okay, give it to me. I don't know. Good for you. Maybe take an MLG out of you, yeah. I guess that would have made more sense. Yeah, whatever. Whoa! Look at his health. We did like 45% of his health in there. But that's because she used the cannon the whole time too, right? See what big difference those cannons make? Just use them through the first two tether, or first two, and then Dark Prince on the third, and... Right. Talk, I know. I know. That's what I usually do, is cannon play run out, snipe, and then Dark Prince on the third stage. Unless he's on my side, then I Dark Prince the third. Yeah, once your power comes on, let me cap myself and do something. Alright, I got mole mid. Make sure you stay where within running distance of your killer. You're okay. You're still doing more damage, but you get him. The other thing, I'm going to teach you how to Warlock Sword Glide one of these days. It helps you get back way quicker. You're good. There's a couple times I thought about sending you to get your Titan, but I figured this is what you started with. Let's finish it this way. Yeah. Captain Europe. Warlock's actually really good on that recovery, so. I just put a penny in the other table for no fucking reason. No. Hello, hello. Which is good, actually. That's why, so that's probably a good thing. Okay, so when we hit final stand, I'm going to drop weapons in the middle. You guys move over into the middle, because your cannons actually can feed off weapons. Final stand. Weapons as well. Got a new ya! I think so.